Yeah. Niggas is scared of Lux. I'm putting this on camera. It's my motherfucking DVD, and we put this out tonight too. Niggas is scared of Loaded Lux. I'm telling you, man. That nigga ain't battled in about 3 years, man. Who the last person to battle? Miles. He ain't battled since. We gonna get the date, and we can clarify it. I'm telling you. Niggas is scared of Lux. I'm telling you, my nigga. I'm telling you. I done been around all of them niggas, and I done heard all them niggas spit. He on some other shit.
Yeah.
For real, my nigga. Who gonna battle Lux? We putting this out tonight. Who's gonna battle Lux? We tired of this homie shit, everybody on camera. Y'all wanna do the homie shit, the Harlem night shit. Y'all all in the park looking pretty and shit. That's cool and all, man, but we wanna know who Floyd Mayweather is and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Battle shit.
Yeah, we wanna know who Floyd is. Y'all hear me? Y'all know me. Loaded, what's up? Ice, what's up? Moop, what up? You know what I'm saying? What up? You know what I'm saying? It's been a while and shit. I just came home about 8 months ago, man. I've been in the lab. I've been working and shit. That's why y'all ain't see me, man. But I'm all over the internet, man. Check frontpagehiphop.com. Check Worldstar, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm on my shit. And I got some paper behind me, man. So, you know what I'm saying? If you niggas want to make it into something, get to talking about some money. You know, I got some paper and shit. But what I'm saying is, most niggas are scared of Lux, my nigga. They leave him out of that shit. You see how everybody done had a little riffraff? You know what I'm saying? They try to act like Lux don't, like he don't exist. You know, remember Ice and Rex?
Like he's just the host.
Yeah, like he's just the host. Motherfucker, he battled too. Remember Ice and Rex had their little arsenal and, you know, and Mook and this person. Everybody had their little spats or whatever and shit. Who's gonna do something with Lux? He gotta eat too, man. Y'all gotta, hey man, look, I'm talking to Philly too, straight up, man. It's the East Coast, man. Straight up, man. It's Gully TV, man. If y'all wanna do it on my shit, man, we could do it, man. And I got some paper, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all holla at me, man. GullyTVBoss@gmail and shit. You know what I'm saying? But niggas is scared of Lux, my nigga. Loaded Lux. Straight up.
Yeah, I think the nigga backed off and shit.
Nah. He didn't back off. The money wasn't right at the World Series of Hip Hop. Them niggas still didn't get paid.
They didn't get paid from that shit?
Nah, motherfucking E-Ness and my son, none of them niggas got paid. All of them niggas who battled, win or lose, you was supposed to get paid. Ain't none of them niggas get no money. Young Hot, none of them niggas got no money, my nigga. They should have sued them niggas. But yeah, you know, I was in the building that night, man. I talked to Lux that night. He told me, man. He said, man, we were supposed to battle for $25,000. They were supposed to battle for $25,000. They got there. They tried to make it $10,000 or some shit. He didn't want to do it. I understand.
Hell yeah.
Ice, what up, my nigga? Anubis, what up, my nigga? What up, Wolf? You know? But yeah, we need to get this shit resolved, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Who want what with Loaded Lux? You know what I mean? I ain't dick ride neither, man. I'm just stating the facts, man. But all that homie shit up there in Harlem, that homie shit, man. It's cool and all, but who Pretty Boy Floyd, man? Who Mayweather, man, of this battle shit, man? You know what I'm saying? Who's the pretty, who Floyd Mayweather, my nigga? Pound for pound. Who the best? You know what I'm saying? You gotta know who the best, my nigga. There only can be one king. There's only one LeBron James. You know what I'm saying? There's only one LeBron James. There's only one Pretty Boy Floyd, my nigga.
What else?
Don't nobody. Yeah. Help me out. Lux ain't had no issue, no beef with nobody, no discrepancies with nobody since Mook. And that was years ago. That was like 5 years ago. You know what I'm saying? Like 5 years ago. Niggas stay out that boy way, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? What up?